I've got to be honest with you, I was a little shocked when my students chose Microsoft 365 as the theme of their play. But after seeing their enthusiasm for this production, I think I get it. They've worked really hard, and I think they're finally ready. Mostly.
Wait, do we get any service around here?
We don't need service. We can work on homework and practice reading aloud offline.
Who wants to read a spooky story?
It was a cool fall night. Five campers were sitting around the campfire.
Wait a second. I don't like the way this is going.
Well, I was really excited when Sam said he wanted to be in the school play, but I'm worried he's taking his role a little too seriously.
It's okay, everyone. You don't have to be afraid. He just wants to read with us.
Yeah, I would love to read.
Have a seat. We're just getting started.
He hasn't taken the costume off in 2 weeks.
Roar! Roar!
So, it's Act Two, and things are getting a little intense.
Ugh, I give up. I just can't figure this out.
It's okay. We can all work together.
Wait a second.
Everyone, check your pockets.
We are built-in tools!
Wow, thanks everyone. I felt so unprepared for this trip, and you all have helped me so much. I feel so seen and heard.
We should all get to bed. We have a big hike tomorrow.
Maybe it's just the writing, but I think these kids have a shot at Broadway.
Ah, we finally made it.
This is going so well. This is my big, their big moment.
You know, it's amazing what we can accomplish when we all work together.
Ugh, I wish you guys could come with me next year.
We can.
And even when you're grown up too.
They did great. Like, really great. So great, in fact, I have already started writing the sequel.